It's super easy to set up multiple virtual classrooms with ProProfs. Before we jump into details, let's understand what a virtual classroom is and how you can create multiple of them.
A virtual or an online classroom is a secure and centralized way to assign courses to your learners. Learners can log into your online classroom with their unique usernames and passwords.
Here's an example of an active classroom. Users can see all the courses that they enrolled into. They can also see what they have completed in the past, including their past scores, certificates, and more. That was an example of a single classroom. But if you're someone with multiple organizations to train, creating multiple virtual classrooms is ideal. For example, if you're a consultant and work with different organizations, you would like to keep the users, groups, and all data entirely separate. Each classroom can have its own set of users, groups, logo, colors, and branding that the learners can see when they log in. When learners from different organizations log in, they see the logo and colors of their organization. Now, let me show you how to add a second classroom. If you are looking for details on how to set up a classroom, we have covered it in detail in this video, the link of which is given in the description below. In this video, we are going to cover how to add a second classroom. To add your second classroom, simply click over here. Give your classroom a name, assign roles, and so on. The rest of the setup remains the same as your first classroom. Both the classrooms will have access to the courses that were created by the instructor who created the classroom. You can assign courses to each user or group as needed to ensure each person only sees the courses they should be doing. You can add separate instructors for different classrooms. Each instructor can have as many classrooms, learners, groups, and courses as needed. That's it! Creating multiple classrooms is easy with ProProfs. We are here to help if you need us. We have live chat, phone help, and a huge knowledge base. Bye for now.